because when it cremates you, this is where you go. You go in a drawer. Damn, she was only 18 years old. Smells terrible in here. Smells like flowers and death. Very ominous feeling in here, even during the day. Giant hall of marble eternity or granite, whatever these things are. I personally don't want to be in a mausoleum. There's so many bugs in here, you guys can't see them, but you can't even sit on these couches. They're full of bugs. I don't think I have to tell you why. See it, but right up there is a time capsule to be open March 2052. Somebody was a Steeler fan. This is the new part that they just built. Connects right with the old, you can't even tell. This is the new part. Oh wow, that just went on. It's an urn. There's a couple of them. This is the last of it. There's already a couple of people buried here already. I'm not gonna give away their names. Look at this. This is what you get to look forward to.